Alright, let's go through all this shit. That I don't dislike. You insist. It's neat. I guess I'll go through every skill. Might as well. I already am pretty sure I'm gonna go down a magic path, but still read through these. Spin the win. A setup for other skills. Interesting. Another setup skill. That's cool. Basic fireball. Phoenix. Okay. That gets a little cool by the end, I guess. Targeting. Reticle. Retargeted. This is literally cool. Yuck. Like how they come with little pictures so you can get somewhat of an idea. Little animated videos would be more gooder. Now, summon. Ash. got the touch. Interesting. If you want to do a hybrid, that's the spell to go with, I guess. Chain lightning. Sounds neat. Bit of a pain in the ass to manage with it being stationary though. I think this is what I'm gonna go with, but let's check out utility first. This seems like a multiplayer skill. I am not playing multiplayer. That seems useful. Ooh. That. Get back here. Wonder if I could blink across that. That's something, definitely not a first skill. That's something after you already have spells. Buff. Armor buff. Doesn't say anything about if it can cross things like that. Blink might be like an extremely useful spell or a somewhat useful spell. Since I'm a wizard, or plan on being a wizard. Won't be using any of these, but still look through them. good stuff. Cast speed. E speed? Crit speed? Bust those orby things. Hopefully I can get across that thing. Alright, my cat's meowing at me, so let me see what the hell she wants.